May sobrang hirap. Ba't wait lang.
Then, how many second chances should you give to someone? Do you believe in saying love is lovelier for the second time around?
Wow.
How many second chances? Siguro naman, pag mga 10 beses na, pwede mo na sabihin. Pagdating sa cheating. Pero naniniwala ako sa second chance. Sa second chance. Kasi, may mga tao kasi, na meron din kasi akong narinig na after nag-cheat yung asawa nila, actually yung bond nila, mas naging close pa sila. Hindi ko alam kung paano yung nag-work kasi yun nga, medyo bata pa tayo. Pero, yun, narinig ko din yun. And I believe naman, parang pag nagkamali yung isang tao, baka pwede nilang, maybe they can change for the better. Pero pag ginawa nila ulit, halimbawa, they cheated on you, you forgave them, pero they cheated on you again, baka yun yung time. Tuloy nang sinabi ni Paul, na baka hindi na talaga
tama naman. Ay, yung sinabi mo na pinergive niya, tapos parang mas naging masayang yung bond nila. Feeling ko dahil yung mga tao, may kamalian sila. And naghahanap sila ng tao na makaka-accept ng kamalian nila. And pag na-accept yung ng wife niya, parang makifeel niya na yung the one talaga niya ay yung wife niya. Baka, malaman namin in the future. Update namin kayo. Pero, naniniwala ka ba na love is love the year for the second time around? Feeling ko...
Not always. Not always, di ba?
Feeling ko love is love the year.
I think love is lovely pag hindi kayo nag-cheat.
Ikaw, Tony, pang ilang lovely mo na ba? Inuulit ko, yung last episode ba ng line, hindi ko ulit. Pero, Tony, have you experienced, wala na nga. People can change, people can learn from their mistakes. Sabi dito, lahat nga tayo pwedeng mag-grow as a person. At lahat ng relationship, kailangan din mag-grow.
Lahat tayo nagkakamala. Lahat yan ang human sense, hypocrites. Hindi natin pwedeng sabihin na, ganyan ka kasi may pagkakulang din tayo. That's what makes us human. It's making mistakes and trying to be better. Wow!
Oo nga, sabi nga nila, kailangan daw seek to understand, not to judge. Pero kung, alam mo yun, Donnie, pag ipapalo...
Saan narinig yun?
Pero Donnie, kung papakinggan natin yung advice na seek to understand, than to judge. Hindi, ia-understand natin lahat ng nag-cheat or lahat ng nag-break ng cards na
kayo. Yeah, we put ourselves in their situation, in their shoes.
Diba? Kaya minsan mahirap din maging understanding.
Kasi ang dali-dali mag-judge.
Mahirap din maging understanding kasi lahat ng tao sa patawarin mo kahit ikaw nasakap sa mga. Hindi nag-drama.
Oh my God.
Hindi mo na.
Ini lebih sedikit.
Ini lebih sedikit.
kasi ito sabi ko, ay mag-money ko ba?
Sige, that's the first one.
So,
oh, won't you let us stay for a little bit? Stay for a little
bit.
Oh, won't you let us
stay
for
a little bit? Oh, won't you let us stay for a little bit?
Can't be saying again, no words we have to do.
Ayaw po yung sa guitar.
Come and run away. Can't be saying again, no words we have to do.
So, okay lang siya na yun yung gitara, makikita sa gitara. So, pwede ka mag-react para mag-hatchik ito.
Kasi
ba 'yan? Kasi ba 'yan? Kasi ba 'yan?